Human mind always wants shortcuts. It believes the straightforward routes will be always taking longer. If you want shortcut, cunning strategy to achieve Paramashivatva, adopt Tyaga. Tyaga takes away tons of things, obstacles, problems, confusions, delusions, just like that, and makes you realize Paramashiva. Listen. Listen carefully. Tyaga infuses energy into the right space. Into the right source. Into the right existence. I tell you, when you have your muscles and the tumor, you need to energize your muscles and make the tumor wither away. The energy supply to the tumor should be stopped. Energy supply to your body and muscles should be increased. Then tumor will just wither away, melt away, collapse. Tyaga can infuse energy into you, your core, and make your delusion wither away. The delusion can just wither away. Ego can just wither away. I tell you, many times, even through spiritual practice, the so-called spiritual practices, you empower your delusion. You empower your delusion, not the spiritual existence of you, will help you. Listen, nothing will help you which empowers your tumors, your arrogance, your delusion.